Pollinators like monarch butterflies and native bees help fertilize about 85% of the world's flowering plants and a multitude of food crops from apples to zucchini. And they're threatened like never before by climate change, habitat destruction, and pesticides. Fortunately, you can do your part for pollinators, and saving them really does start in your own backyard. For the imperiled monarch butterfly, plant milkweed. It's the only source of food for monarch caterpillars, and wild milkweed has been decimated by habitat loss and the use of herbicides like Roundup. There are more than 100 species of milkweed, so be sure to plant ones that are right for your region, and you'll be rewarded with many beautiful visitors. Ditch the use of herbicides in favor of more environmentally friendly weed suppression, and choose species that appeal to pollinators' needs. Using varieties like zinnias that have large, flat, disc-shaped blooms gives pollinators a place where they can really settle in and feed. Many flowers, like foxglove and salpiglossis, have evolved markings on their petals that help pollinators find the nectar. Choose simple, open-faced varieties with large centers like cosmos and asters. Include wildflowers that are native to where you live. Even a domesticated variety of a regionally native flower does pollinators a big favor. Leave some spent flowers and foliage in the garden so pollinators have a place to hang out. Plant a wide range of flower shapes and colors with different bloom times to keep pollinators well fed. For more information on how to plant for pollinators, visit our partners at xerxes.org and visit our pollinator page at rareseeds.com. Pollinators will love you for it.